This video will show a little trick with the mirror feature command. So I'll select my feature, I'll click mirror feature, and I don't have a face to select for the mirror plane here, but I can pick the midpoint of an edge and pick that edge, and it'll mirror perpendicular about the edge, about that point. Hit OK and I get my mirror. So just a little shortcut that you may not be aware of, something you can do for mirroring a feature.